I said, no, girl, you know it's true. This heart of mine will never stop searching for you. And girl, my love is strong. Gonna keep on searching, I don't care how long. For you I'll climb the highest mountains or swim the deep blue seas.
About 6 hours from now, I'll finally be home. Pretty rough morning. Woke up kind of hungover from the partying last night. Called Tanya this morning and basically I knew something was wrong. And I just decided to ask her, and I've known something's been wrong for a while just because I haven't been getting emails. And basically asked her if there's anything she had to tell me. And that moment she got silent and I pretty much knew, so I started assuming things and asking her. What it is now is she's, I guess she's been with her ex-boyfriend for a while. She was with him this morning when I called.
Oh, I would never give up on you. Oh, I would never stop searching for you.
You know, this has happened to me so many times. Every time I go to the boat, and I knew something was going on. I don't know. Part of me says everything will be all right when she sees me, and you know I'm there, and I don't know what kind of guy would be with a girl that's pregnant and you know her boyfriend's on deployment.
We'll never give up on you. Give up, me not gonna give up on you. Gonna keep on searching till my searching is through. Someday we'll be married and we start a new. But until then, girl, me not gonna give up on you. Baby, no, I will never give up on you. And I will never stop searching for you. And I will never stop searching for you.